Let us learn about the term keyseating. Keyseating is the creation of the slots in the mating items. Keyseating can be done on a variety of different machines, including a broach, a keyseater, wire cut EDM, a shaper or a vertical slotting machine, either a vertical or horizontal mill, or with the chisel and file. Keyseaters, also known as keyseating machines and keyway cutters, are specialized machines designed to cut keyways. They are very similar to vertical shapers. The difference is that the cutting tool on a keyseater enters the workpiece from the bottom and cuts on the downstroke, while the tool on a shaper enters the workpiece from the top and cuts downward. Another difference is a keyseater has a guiding system above the workpiece to minimize deflection, which results in a closer tolerance cut. The process starts by clamping the workpiece to the table with a fixture or vise. The workpiece is properly located and then the reciprocating arm is started. Some models have a stationary table so the cutter is fed horizontally into the workpiece, while others have a movable table that feeds the workpiece into a fixed cutter. These machines can cut other straight-sided features other than keyways. They can also produce blind slots, which are slots that do not extend through the whole workpiece. Thank you. Let's synchronize.